Welcome to a proof of the exterior angle theorem. The exterior angle theorem states that the sum of the remote interior angles is equal to the non-adjacent exterior angle. So using angle CBD as our exterior angle, this theorem tells us that the measure of angle A plus the measure of angle C would be equal to the measure of angle CBD. And the main goal of this video is to prove this theorem. So before we do, let's go ahead and think about a strategy. So if we were to label these angles, we know the sum of the measures of angles 1, 2, and 3 would be equal to 180 degrees by the triangle sum theorem. And we also know that angle 3 and angle 4 form a linear pair, therefore the sum of their measures would also be 180 degrees. So by using the transitive property, we're going to be able to connect these two equations and show the measure of angle 1 plus the measure of angle 2 would be equal to the measure of angle 4. Let's go ahead and set it up. So we're given triangle ABC with exterior angle CBD. We want to prove the measure of angle A plus the measure of angle C is equal to the measure of angle CBD. Let's state the given. We have triangle ABC with exterior angle CBD. Now let's go ahead and give the equation for the sum of the interior angles. We'll have the measure of angle A plus the measure of angle C plus the measure of angle ABC equals to 180 degrees. Again, this is by the triangle sum theorem. Notice how we had to identify angle B by using three vertices because there are two angles located at vertex B. We also know the measure of angle ABC plus the measure of angle CBD is equal to 180 degrees. And the reason for this is definition of a linear pair of angles. Now because both these equations are equal to 180 degrees, we can use the transitive property to state the measure of angle A plus the measure of angle C plus the measure of angle ABC would have to be equal to the measure of angle ABC plus the measure of angle CBD. And again, this is the transitive property. Now, if we take a look at this equation here, if we were to subtract the measure of angle ABC from both sides of the equation, we would have what we're trying to prove. Measure of angle A plus the measure of angle C is equal to the measure of angle CBD. Again, we subtracted the measure of angle ABC from both sides of the equation, so our reason is the subtraction property of equality. And now we have the proof of the exterior angle theorem. I hope you found this proof helpful.